The National Institute for Occupational Safety and Health defines workplace violence as an act or threat of violence that ranges from verbal abuse to physical assault to death at the workplace. According to the Bureau of Labor Statistics, healthcare workers accounted for 73% of all non-fatal workplace injuries due to violence. 73%. And the ANA says nurses are 5 times more likely to experience workplace violence than any other profession.